Hi, Craig Urquhart here. It's been a while since I've done a Facebook Live, and that's because there's been a lot going on in my life. And one of them is moving to this beautiful new apartment here in Berlin and getting my piano over here from the States, and it's all very, very exciting. So today I want to talk about improvisation. People often ask me about how I get inspired to write pieces of music. There's many different ways, and one of them is through improvisation. Improvisation is where you just sit down and start see about how things go. So let's see where one of them takes us today. So I have no idea where this is going to lead, but let's see how it goes. So usually what I do is choose a key. Today I think I'll choose D flat major, B flat minor, they're related, and let's see how it goes. I'll start with B flat minor and see where we go. Thank you. So that was an improvisation. That was something that just came to life, and I like that a lot. I think there's a lot there, and it's beautiful. And so what I will probably do is figure out how to get it into a MIDI file and transcribe it, because it was so beautiful. Some other times I just give a little motive, a little motif, and like the other day, I had a motif that was very simple. It just goes like this. This is a new word. The motif goes. And that just caught me. I just love that. And as I wrote it down, and then I started working and creating a piece of music out of it. And it's all relatively new. I don't even, again, once again, titles. I don't have a title for it. But I just want to share it to you. And this just came from this little motif. So that's how this piece started. And again, that was from an improvisation, but the rest of the improvisation I really wasn't into. But that I liked a lot. So here's this new piece. Thank you. So that also came out of an improvisation, but as I said, it just became this little motif, which led to that exploration of that very simple left hand motion. And I think I like that piece. It's almost finished. There's maybe a few little things I need to do for it. So let's try one more improvisation. And I just want to say I'm glad to be back doing these Facebook Lives. I'm glad to be doing them from Berlin in our new beautiful apartment. It's been a real treat to have my piano here. And I will start doing these on a more regular basis. I have to go back to New York for 2 weeks, so I won't be doing them. But in August, I'll try and do one Facebook Live a week. And I'm also going to be doing an improvisation a week, which will be on Facebook, not necessarily live, but I think I'll aim for those on Wednesday. So that's kind of fun. So you can really share in my process and enjoy it. So let's see what we can do now. Why don't we, since it's such a beautiful summer day, why don't we try a happy key, like G major, and see what we come up with. Thank you. So that was another improvisation, just made it up, and some good ideas there, and probably go back and fiddle with that and see where it takes me again. But it's fun to do improvisations and to see where ideas come from. And it's amazing that there's 88 keys and there's an infinite variety of melodies, harmonies, sounds, and just, it's so much fun to create. It's just great. And when you, and there's, you know, G major is a happy key, B flat minor is a heavy key, and A major is another happy key. So it's all been fun. It's all fun. So that, I think, maybe we'll try one more improvisation, and maybe I'll just do an A minor one and see where that goes. Orchestrate that, so that can become something very special with different colors of instruments and that kind of thing. So that's my live broadcast for today. Please visit me on Spotify and stream my music and like it, and Apple Music, and This will be also posted on my YouTube channel if you want to revisit it or if you didn't get a chance to see it. And it'll be on Facebook. And just keep listening. And I really appreciate doing these, and they're a lot of fun. And we'll be doing some more soon. And each Facebook Live broadcast will have a different kind of theme. Today was about inspiration by improvisation. And a lot of my music starts that way, but then it becomes developed. And it was fun. We had, three improvisations today, and one piece that came out of an improvisation. So it's fun. As you can see, I've been working a lot, and I almost have my new album finished, and you'll be hearing more about that. And I will probably start a crowdfunding campaign in October for that, to get that done, and because it would be nice to get it out there. So, well, thanks so much, and I look forward to seeing you in August, okay? Have a great day, enjoy this beautiful Sunday, and at least it's beautiful here in Berlin. I don't know how it is other places, but today it's just gorgeous. So I wish you all the best, and we will talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye.